starting today, 10,000 migrant workers who have never been infected with coronavirus and live in the five biggest dormitories will be getting their vaccination jabs. As per government data based on both PCR and the serology test, which tells you if someone had been infected, over 150,000 workers, or close to half of the migrant workers living in dormitories, had coronavirus last year. And while the rest of Singapore has been able to step out freely, the migrant worker community still face movement restrictions and regular testing. Now, the vaccinated workers, thankfully, will get some reprieve from testing. After vaccination, they will be tested every 28 days instead of the current 14. The authorities have said that the jab will progressively be made available to the rest of the 300,000 workers in the coming month. Moving on to the rest of the Singapore, after successfully giving the first dose of vaccine to more than 55,000 seniors above 70, Singapore is broadening its vaccine program to include those aged between 60 and 69. The move comes a little ahead of schedule as more supplies of the two approved vaccines, which are Pfizer BioNTech and Moderna, have arrived. Now, we also know that Singapore has received its first shipment of China's Sinovac vaccine in February, but it has yet to authorize it for use.